Welcome to the world of amazing animals. Stay safe and healthy. Stay subscribed, we are covering all possible animals in the world within this series. The Basenji is a breed of hunting dog. It was bred from stock that originated in Central Africa. The Basenji produces an unusual yodel-like sound due to its unusually shaped larynx. This trait also gives the Basenji the nickname Barkless Dog. Basenjis share many distinctive traits with Parrier dog types. Basenjis are small, short-haired dogs with erect ears, tightly curled tails, and graceful necks. A Basenji's forehead is wrinkled, even more so when it is young or extremely excited. A Basenji's eyes are typically almond-shaped. They are a square breed, which means they are as long as they are tall, with males usually larger than females. Basenjis are athletic dogs, and deceptively powerful for their size. They have a graceful, confident gait like a trotting horse, and skim the ground in a double suspension gallop, with their characteristic curled tail straightened out for greater balance when running at their top speed. Basenjis come in a few different colorations: red, black, tricolor, and brindle, and they all have white feet, chests, and tail tips. They can also come in trindle, which is a tricolor with brindle points, a rare combination. The Basenji is alert, energetic, curious, and reserved with strangers. The Basenji tends to become emotionally attached to a single human. Thank you for watching till the end. Let's pledge to protect our wildlife, along with pets.